So we're called 33 on the Needle. We've been playing for like 12 years. But we're primarily playing an album of music that we recorded within those 12 years, except for this first song. But welcome to Rock the Hops. This is a cool event in Alton. I hope you guys go around and see all the great bands and artists and all the other cool shit that's going on here in the Alton area. We're very proud to be from Alton, but we don't really represent Alton anymore. Most of us don't even live here, but we still feel like we're from here. But we live close, so it's like we're river benders. Except for Billy.
Thank you.
shit ton of great bands.
We'll be right back.
thank you all for coming and hanging out for our set. I appreciate it. So, we got another one coming up here from, this is from the, our album called The Sounds Across the Midnight Sky.
This is a great place, one of the few places during the week you can catch like live original music here in Alton. So, been here for a long, long time. So we ask you to come back here, okay? It's a cool joint.
Thank you.
Thanks again very much. Can everybody hear okay?
Here we go. So we're the Papa Most.
This is the version of the song you've ever heard.
And we're not going to the Papa Most. This song is written about my son. Angelina Heil played some cello on this. It was really great. I'm going to be playing with her again soon. Just me.